Hey guys, Archer's here and welcome back to Spooky's House of Jumpscares. And that one's gone blank now too. Okay, so we're on floor, room 300. Let's just keep going. So I guess this one will track up to 400. Like we did in the last one. No, we got 300. And the creepy door. I wonder what's gonna try to chase me today. One of these games. It's water rooms. Oh, jeez, I hate those ones. What'll be my friend? These green rooms, eh? Hello. Give me something. What? Okay, this isn't weird at all. Something. Ah, okay. That's a bit morbid. That means which one can I get through this one? Must be this. Ah, not another one. This way? The shopkeeper's just satisfied. Okay. That looks nice. Hey Spooky, your house is screwed up. Hey. Oh crap. Whoa. I think that's the guy. I was the one that, killed you. Your kids in the... Oh, your puppets. Running, 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 running. It took so long to get through those rooms. Oh, what? Stop it. I can't run any faster in these. It's unfair they actually hit me. What the... Ow, stop it. I think I might die. Whoa. Did I just die? Okay. I died? I didn't realize you could die. Well, I shouldn't have, but right back at the start. Better be able to keep my save. Okay, so spooky head. Okay, so we're back here. Back at room 300. Let's see how we go this time. Okay, so back to room 310. This way first, wasn't it? Okay, there's the key. Thank you. Through the creepy door. Hey, Mr. Creepy. Do not kill me this time. Oh, come on! So I cannot go any faster through these doors. Dead end somewhere around here. I am screwed. How many floors is he going to chase me for? Rooms. God damn it. Yeah, go away. Change slightly. Bones. Okay, music has completely changed. Hallucinations. Okay, so you haven't been injured. Good for you, I have been. I got killed. I've got to say, when I was running back through the first 10 rooms at 300 for the second time, there was all these black holes in the roof. So I was like, what, is there something up there, or... Whoa. Because we're back in these rooms again. Nice picture. No, it's four. Okay. One, two, three. There you go. Oh, dear. One of these. Mr. Puppet Man better not be behind me. Almost there. See, that's bad. Damn, gotta go. So it's left. Okay, left, left, right. Okay, left, left, straight. Left, left, straight, left. There you go. That sound. Okay. 351. I'm gonna find this time. This way. Oop. What the? That threw me off. Off we go. Okay, so we're back at this sort of thing. Empty table, brain in a jar. I don't know what I'm looking for. No blood on the ground. Spooky, I think you need... What's this? Fatalities for heart attack. That's awesome. Oh, it's you. 137 physical tearing. 43. Okay, I think that was the thing that was in the roof. I've seen that. Consumption. Gee, that's nice. Ooh, I haven't seen you. 168? Fatal. Okay. Oh, it's you. Physical punctures. Wooden life-size puppet found floating in a reservoir where a town was beaten once. Active spider prints and prove very effective on subjects who disregard it or have vision impairments. So, was I meant to watch him? Oh, yeah, I know that. That was that really annoying thing that was screwing up on my vision for a bit. Oh, you look nice. Violent D. I skipped that one for the time being. Oh, parasitic infection. Oh, nice. SCP? Whoa, hello. Extremely violent. Ugh. Okay, let's hit this last. Whoop. Nope, nope. See ya. I think I may have just unleashed something. Did I see those? I think I saw that head there. Did that, or it just reminds me of those things in Doom? Onwards. Oh god. Is this the one that you go right? Yes. That's that bastard again. Sprint man. Just keep running. Just keep running. Please don't kill me. I have to do the whole freaking double slow. Go away. Sprint. 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 Almost there. So this guy seems to be most common of them. Go away. Okay. The music stopped. Why is there any difference in choosing these doors? Whichever one you choose, you still end up in the same room. I don't know. How many rooms do I get to choose a way? Was this a bad idea? Whoa, that's trippy. Do I go back? Wait, what the hell? Figure out the puzzle. That was confusing. What was I meant? Was I just meant to, you know, make sure that... What was that? Come on, don't kill me. Damn it! That room was cool, it was really trippy. Like this one, it's like, I don't think this could exist. God damn it. Whoa, man, that's just went a bit trippy. Should you lose a chunk of stamina as soon as you start sprinting? Not the pain once you run out, because... Whoa, it's really hard to get going again. And I made it. Room 400. Hang in there. I am trying. Day 4 and starting to lose track of time. Battery on my phone became low, so I dug it to save it in case I find an exit. Okay. And save. Okay, so GL Labs again. So we made it to room 400. I keep saying floor, because it feels like I'm going to floors rather than rooms. So, thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to see more of this or any other game, please say so in the comments section below. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Down link for Spooky Side Jumpscare will be in the description below. And, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. See you guys.